preseason game, I guess. A lot of guys that aren't the stars of these teams and looking to make an impression for next year. Throw it down, Dwight, on a great delivery from Adam. Well, this definitely has a feel of a preseason game because Jalen Hoard is wearing a different uniform number than what I've got. So they're changing that on us also. There's the hook shot. They call him Captain Hook. Xavier Simpson. He'll throw up three or four of those tonight. And it's appropriate. I got a chance to attend and they'll be doing something at halftime here. So congrats and happy birthday to Cap as they celebrate it tonight. Here is underneath. Dwight once again throws it down.
Dwight
again tonight, but it just hasn't happened. At least he's coaching. He's the youngest coach and he's coaching the youngest team. Makes sense, right?
Yeah, well, he can relate to these youngsters.
23 and a half is the average age. Go to the other side and lay it up and lay it in. For 14 now, 8 for 14.
Pretty good percentage from behind the arc.
Yeah, 14 for 88 through his first 17 seasons. A little perspective on it. Krejci now to the corner, pretty good ball movement.
A timeout. That's 21 rebound?
21, in fact, he has over...
Oh, we'll be about to check.
While we have a moment, here's a word from Carl's Jr.
The new...
Now take a little bit of the arc off of that free throw. That thing is really...
Back in the first 8 games of the season, they won 2. And they were both against the Lakers. They were 2-6 at that point. Scoop, score, and 1 for Malik Monk. Yeah, Malik. Last night, 24 points.
He's big.
Pocket pick, 2-on-1. Lob, Monk for Reeves.
Really nice pick. Closing the basketball to the defender.
And the Lakers don't get back. They take it right out of the net and knock it down with Jalen Hoard, who's got 5 points and hit his first 2 shots. Crossover, 3, Monk. Not going to get there. And the rebound to Roby. 3 years at Nebraska. In fact, Stu, he went back and got his degree after he had already been in the NBA for a couple of years.
Shows you how important education is to Mr. Roby as we get another look at the steal by Austin Reeves as he picked him clean and gets the assist on the lob to Malik Monk. That's just a good usage of the hands by Austin Reeves.
Now the Lakers have lost 8 games in a row. Their longest since a 9-gamer back in 2017-18. They want to put a stop to it here tonight. That's a good feed all the way with the left hand. That's Kalazaikis with the one-hand dunk, and we got a timeout with the Lakers down by 2.
We're almost halfway through the first quarter.
About 100 degrees. Got some NBA action inside here tonight. Again, this won't be the finale for the season. We'll have the game for you 6:30 local time here in Southern California on Sunday, 7:30 in Denver. That'll be the last game in the entire league for the regular season. That one is blocked underneath as Krejci got a hand on it. Out now to Austin Reeves for 3.
Nice recovery by Malik. Had his shot blocked, but he was able to get it back and then get the assist.
So on the year, the Lakers are going to finish in the bottom 10 in 3-point percentage. They're 22nd right now. Roby, he's got a tremendous array of offensive prowess.
He did a great job of using his left hand because the defender was on his right shoulder. Protected the ball and gets the easy hoop.
Yeah, they like it. He can score in a variety of ways. One player we won't see tonight, I don't think, is Lindy Waters III. And they really like him. He can shoot, so I think he's being held out tonight.
Another look at that play where Malik had his shot blocked, but gets the assist anyhow as Austin Reeves drains to corner 3. And that was answered with that nice move with the left hand by Roby.
Roby was taken 1 pick before THT in the second round in 2019. He played at Dixon High in Illinois. That year before they got there, he got there, they won 1 game. After that, they won 73 in 3 years. At the high school. Hey, while we have a moment, here's a word from Jack in the Box.
Pop my $5.99 classic and spicy 50-50 popcorn chicken combo. Order on the Jack app today.
Well, after that foul by Roby, he has to go to the sideline because that's his 3rd.
Team fouls. Thunder are out of fouls here, and we're just barely past the halfway mark. of this first quarter. And the Lakers are on top, 17-16. Trying to win their 32nd game of the year. Of course, they haven't had a year like this since 2016-17 when they only were 25. Underneath, behind the Lakers defense, and blowing the layup that time was Frazier.
Yeah, he had an absolute gimme.
Melvin Frazier Jr. Augustine, a little shake and bake. That's little on big on the perimeter. Stanley Johnson.
3 seconds on Dwight. He doesn't get out of there. He finally gets out of the lane.
Yeah, tiptoed out before they could whistle him on the violation. Coming up short that time on the shot by Reeves. So the Lakers only shooting 38%. Thunder shooting 60%, but the Lakers are up by one. Krejci from the Czech Republic. Simpson behind the back. Oh, good move baseline and laying it in. That time is Kalizaikis.
And again, made possible by Simpson. Does a great job of finding open people.
Augustine running the show. Look out from behind. Kalizaikis. Defense, offense. Good night.
Yeah, the sneak attack as Dwight was catching it at the pinch post. He from the weak to this blind side and just picked him clean.
Augustine gonna bounce it now to Monk. You know he's gonna fire it from there in the corner. Just out of the reach of Dwight. Down the middle goes Stanley.
Boy, talking about opening the gate. Stanley got that at the